Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Lynn!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! I'm lost and hurt. find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
a wreck. God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
I see
we
you.
Have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
I have no grave, but
please Lord, don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
This suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll get you in
tough. Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
wants no!
God.
No!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you!
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
God doesn't love you, not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.